Hi, completing 10,000 steps in a day can be quite challenging. Sharing with you 5 easy hacks that can help you complete 10,000 steps in a day. And watch this video till the end because I'll be sharing my secret on how I complete 10,000 steps. First one, start your day with a walk. Either go for a walk outside if it's not raining, otherwise at least walk indoors. So you make a couple of steps in the morning itself. Second, if you have a sitting job or a sedentary job, say you're working on your laptop all the time, then take short breaks. And when you take these short breaks, make sure that you walk around. Third, always go for the stairs and not the elevator. And if it is possible to walk around in your workspace, try doing that. Fourth, walk and talk. If you are someone who needs to take calls, then please take calls as you're walking. Fifth one, this could be quite relieving. Take a walk in the evening. Perhaps you can take the kids out or call your best friend over and go for a walk. Now sharing with you my secret of completing 10,000 steps. Well, I just decide that before my breakfast, I need to complete at least 2,000 steps. After I do that, I plan that at least by my lunchtime, I complete another 2,000 steps. So we are done with 4,000. At least by snack time, that is when I have my evening snack, I complete another 2,000 steps, done with 6,000. And I plan before dinner, I need to complete another 2,000 steps. So we are done with 8,000. And the remaining 2,000 is not a big task to do post your dinners. I hope you found this useful.